4:50. But one thing I don't know how to do is how to like rest it while it is heating up, because I just left it on my table and I thought it was propped up, but it just kind of burned a little piece of my table. So I'm just not sure, because like I don't know how to set it. Like, you could have put it this way. It doesn't rest that way. It only rests that way. So I'm not sure if it just has to be on a proper surface. I need to check that out. So anyways, that's just one thing, but easily avoidable. All right, so I'm going to get started. I'm going to take just about 1-inch pieces like this, and I'm going to just curl around. And I like to leave always about 1/4 inch, so that way it just doesn't look too curly. And then I'm going to let it out. I like to kind of just bounce it on my head. Ooh, yeah. Okay, so very curly. Right there you can see. So I think once it's brushed out, it might have like that nice, softer look. Okay, so let's just go through the whole head. And my fronts, I like them to be not as curly, so I'm going to actually go through this. What I do like about this is, like, you know, if you have flyaways and stuff, this is great for kind of, like, taming them. So I like that. So for the front, sometimes I like to just go like this up and down, so it kind of, like, tames my hair. Okay, that's better. I like that a little bit more. Great. So what I do like about this is that it's easy for me to, like, slide up and down the wand, and also position the hair. Like, all of it can go around the barrel. Sometimes I've noticed that depending on how thick your hair is, the barrel isn't like big enough for it to actually go over. Okay. So I feel like I really like the curl of hair coming out of here. They are tighter than like if you were to use like a straightener. But I love so far how easy it heats up, or how easy it curls. Like, I'm literally putting it on for, like, I think 5-10 seconds, and so it definitely doesn't take much time for it to hold a curl, which is good, especially if you're busy and you don't have time. Now, you can see I'm taking a little bit of a bigger section, just because as I get to the back of my head, I don't really pay attention, or I get a little lazy, so I just want to see how well it does.